Dear friends, welcome to Weekend Fun Time. Today we are going to see apple picking video. See, there is no doubt fruits are very, very good for health, and especially for apple. It's really good for health. Now just imagine you are in an apple farm full of apples, and you are just plucking the apple from the tree and eating it. The sweetness of apple and the feeling is unique. And on top of it, let's say you need not pay for those apple you are eating. Yes, that is true. You need not pay for those apple you are eating. You need to pay only for those apples you are taking home. Are you thinking this is very interesting and you will go to this farm every week? No, but you cannot go every week because apple season is only for 2 months and it is in September and October only. And also you cannot eat like 100 apples. You can maximum eat like 4 or 5 apples maximum. Okay, let's go and check. So we went to a farm called Country Line Orchard. This is situated in Harbert City in Indiana. It's almost like 1 hour 15 minutes drive from Chicago. And the general admission ticket is like only $1 per person. And you will get a bag, you can pick your own apples, and you have to pay only 1.79 cents, less than $2 per pound. It's very fresh. This apple is very fresh, cheap, and you will buy it. Okay. And this farm also has a lot of other attractions for kids. Like there is a kids farm with farm animals for kid petting. There was a pumpkin patch as well. Especially now it's a Halloween season, Thanksgiving seasons. You have a pumpkin patch as well. And there was a sunflower garden. There was a tractor ride. Totally it was like we enjoyed this trip, this farm. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Bye.